So guys, welcome back to our video. So we've got Hull City at Elland Road. It's Yorkshire derby. So it's going to be a feisty game, as they always are against Hull. Hull are wanting a playoff push at the minute, so they'll be wanting to pick up all 3 points at Elland Road tonight. We're wanting to put pressure on Leicester and Ipswich, as we currently sit third. Our top scorer is Crescencio Somerville with 17 after his brilliant goal against Watford on Friday night. They've got 3 players joint top scorer, Jaden Philogene's one of them. He's going to be their main player. My score prediction for today's game is a 4-1 win for Leeds. So let's get to ground, hopefully pick up 3 points, keep pressure on Ipswich and Leicester, come and Leeds.
Thank you.
Fucking Johnny's come on, but. So guys, welcome back. 3-1 win, we'll take that because we were absolutely shocking, I thought. But a moment of brilliance from Dan James. It's just massive for us that we've managed to win, especially when Leicester and Ipswich have both won as well today. So that win puts us second. And then we go to Coventry City away on Saturday. Unfortunately, I've not got a ticket. So the next video will be a week on Tuesday when we've got Sunderland at home. So with that being said, I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button below. Subscribe if you haven't already. So yeah, we'll see you in the Sunderland video in just over a week's time. So yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.